little tiny bird. My name is Tweety Pie. I live inside my bird cage, hanging way up high. I like to swing upon my perch and sing my little song. But there's a cat that's after me and won't let me alone. I tore a putty cat a tweeping upon me. I did, I tore a putty cat as plain as he could be.
I am that great big battle cat, Sylvester is my name. I only have one aim in life, and that is very plain. I want to catch that little bird and eat him right away. But just as I get close to him, this is what he'll say. I tore a putty cat creeping upon me. You bet he saw a putty cat. That putty cat is me.
Putty cat is very bad, he sneaks up from behind. I don't think I would like it if I knew what's on his mind. I have a strong suspicion that his plans for me aren't good. I am inclined to think that he would eat me if he could.
I'd like to eat that Tweety Pie when he leaves his cage, but I can never catch him. It throws me in a rage. You bet I'd eat that little bird if I could just get near. But every time that I approach, this is all I hear.
I tore a putty cat a tweeping upon me. I did, I tore a putty cat as plain as he could be. And when I sing that little song, my mistress knows he's back. She grabs her broom and brings it down upon Sylvester's back. So listen, you bad putty cat, let's both be friends, you see. My mistress will not chase you if you sing this song with me. Come on now, like a good cat.
Oh, all right. Suffering succotash.
I tore a putty cat a creeping upon me.
I tore a putty cat as plain as he could.